On November 22, 1963, President John Kennedy was critically wounded. Shortly after the events in Dealey Plaza, in a secret trial, Eric Lenscher was found guilty of first-degree murder and conspiracy to assassinate the President of the United States. However, the evidence against the mutant called Magneto remains circumstantial. An amateur photograph of Lenscher on the grassy knoll and the rounds fired from a rifle. According to a recently declassified report from the Warren Commission, Lenscher altered the trajectory of Oswald's second bullet, effectively murdering the president. But even half a century after the assassination, the events of November 22nd continue to be the source of controversy. Why would Eric Lenscher murder the president? How was the gunman Lee Harvey Oswald involved? And what hard evidence is there to confirm that Magneto manipulated the infamous bent bullet? Find out more at thebentbullet.com.